The United States will announce sanctions on Russia for alleged election interference and malicious cyber activity. The sanction will be tied with orders of expelling about 10 Russian officials from the US. The sanction come in response to the cybersecurity breach affecting software made by SolarWinds. In a report last month, US intelligence agencies said Putin directed efforts to swing the election to then-President Donald Trump and away from Biden.